Ever wonder what's really different between OSPF version 2 and version 3? Let's zoom in on a key design change, address decoupling. In OSPF version 2, which supports only IPv4, IP addresses are tightly packed into the protocol itself. LSA updates directly list IPv4 addresses tied to specific interfaces. The topology and the addressing are fused together. But in OSPF version 3, which was built for IPv6, things are cleaner. The protocol separates routing topology from IP addressing. So instead of cramming IP addresses into every LSA, OSPF version 3 keeps them out of the core LSAs. It introduces a new LSA, the Intra-Area Prefix LSA, or LSA Type 9, which carries IPv6 prefix information separately. Now, why is that awesome? It means that a single interface can advertise multiple prefixes without rewriting the entire LSA structure. It's modular, flexible, and ready for modern networks. If you want to learn more about OSPF, take a look at my new series on the channel. And like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified of new content, where telecom and networking technology is simply explained.